On the stream, you need to go into your party session or party settings and enable that. But we are live.
I just said it is always on because I want everyone to hear everything I ever say ever.
They need to hear everything I have to say ever. All right, I'm sending out some friend requests here, so. Okay, I can do that. Yes, I very much appreciate it. Yeah.
I figured you would.
I
And
took
I
my.
know that with Cody, you're gonna be in good hands.
I've been taking my warlock through just PoE 28 because, like I said, I can do that with matchmaking and farming keys more or less.
Right. And it also helps just to have the mechanics down with the bombs. It's just you know Cody's MO with raids and whatnot, so he's got a pretty good like static strat down, but he's always down for whatever. So just kind of approach it the way we did, and because the thing was that upset me about the other night was that it wasn't that you couldn't do it, you ran out of time.
Yeah, I know. I did. Like my hands were just killing me at that point in time, and there was
Yeah, and the
nothing
thing
that
is,
was helping.
it worked out really well
It
the
worked
way that
out
it
so
did
well for
because
Bennett. I'm really glad that someone was able to make it through.
yeah, and it also worked out for me too, because that afforded me an opportunity to rest, because otherwise I wouldn't have been able to do it.
I'm joining on
I
Al
was the same way you
Capone,
were.
right?
Yeah.
All right.
Oh, Daily, you're pissing me off. But I want those marks. This little horde of enemies at the end that I'm too impatient to take them, properly.
Let me move some stuff over and dim here too. Mainly my charger keys.
Nick, are you doing this for your moments of triumph, buddy? I will warn you up front. The end boss, it requires a lot of patience, but once you get into the rhythm, and it sounds weird to say it out loud, but I really feel this way. Once you understand the rhythm of the encounter, it actually gets to be kind of relaxing.
Yeah, I noticed
Yeah,
that. I've
after like
planned it
hour
slow,
three.
like I've gone to Skolas, but I just didn't have enough time to complete it. Like I was on a time limit, so I had to go.
Right.
So probably could have
That sucks,
completed
man.
it then, but yeah, I'm used to the new one. Yeah, I noticed.
I'm just
I kind of
going
felt the
by
same way
waypoints.
after we had made a couple attempts. I was just like, oh, this is actually kind of like, it's not tedious. It's just, there's a flow to it, and you kind of get into that flow, and then you're like, oh, okay, whatever.
And then you slowly get good at it. And really, it kind of comes down to luck of the draw with where that first mine spawns. It really does. Depending upon what your loadout is, shit. But that being said, it's a fun time. That middle round is the one that always gets me. That's the one where I want to throw my controller and break my own dick off.
Yeah, and I was just like, I don't, I was just like, there, you just have to either do it or don't.
Prison of
Yep.
voters,
It's really.
encompass you,
It's that weird combination of
cannot
do I stay
veil
safe or do
your
I move? And
guide.
usually it's move, unfortunately.
Yeah.
Because you want to hide, and then you're like, the mines come out. You're like, there's no safe now.
Nope.
Shit. Yes, sir. Yep. Right. Well, the PlayStation 3.0 system does. The new PlayStation 4 software that's coming out very soon actually allows you to group your friends into groups, so you can communicate with groups fluidly. A couple weeks, probably. I'm okay with that. And if you want to, I'll be honest with you. If you want to just kind of have them glob onto the clan I've already got, I'm already managing one, I'm happy to do it. Just... I'm cool with that. Just have them throw up the grindheadgym.com/destiny, and there it goes. It'll take you right to the fucking clan. They can go right there, and that's done.
Oh, that's an ogre.
Give you admin on it, and you're good.
Yeah. Every time Stunt logs out of my stream, I always remember. I'm just like, wow, this guy's kind of a dick. He's fun, but he's kind of a dick.
No, there's no kind of about it.
He's good.
He's fun.
He's good at the game, and he's fun.
Dude, I gave him a copy of Dying Light on PC. I haven't heard from him since. I'm pretty pissed off at him, to be honest with you.
One of the ogres is down.
I told him to get hold of him. But whatever, I don't want to bring down the fucking mood. I like him. It would be nice to hear from him once in a while.
I heard from him. I did hear from him the other day. He actually popped into my stream. I didn't realize he was a Twitcher.
What is it, Space Australia 760?
Can't forget about Space Australia.
He wouldn't let me forget.
Swear to me!
Shotgun, derp.
Swear to me!
Yeah. I'm slowly but surely getting my patience and time leveled up. It's on my warlock. Fucking love that thing, man.
Because I was down for this no matter what, and they just did a good job of having the slow burn of a reveal. Very pleased with it. Well, I did too, but like the level of the depth of the content, I was like, holy shit, like, okay. Yeah, I think that there was an expectation for at least three reveals, so they had to figure out a way to do it without revealing too much.
ML run, I'll be back in a second.
I do think that having the 2.0 drop a full week so you get used to the new mechanics in the environment we're used to. Brilliant move, because that means you're going to be.
Is there something else in here? Is that why it's not moving?
How things.
I said, is there something else in here? Is that why it's not? All right, I'm looking for it. Okay, I found it. I found a couple of them.
Ah.
Oh shit! I found a fuckload of them. Okay.
Hey guys, I'm going to drop out so I don't clutter up your shatter.
Okay.
All right, brother. Good luck, Jill.
Thank you.
Yep. Cheers, guys.
There we go. Maybe. They have adjusted the AI in here, I've noticed. Because it used to be in here, this ledge that's like right in front of me there. You used to be able to stand on that and nothing would hit you. Now they will actually shoot at you from there. Yeah. hide in a corner, but don't hide too far in a corner, because then he'll teleport you out into the middle of everything.
More enemies have been unleashed.
Oh god, the swords, yes, all the swords, just give them to me. Yeah, from what they were saying, it's like, I doubt they're going to be easy to get just because everybody's going to want them because they're so fucking cool. Right, it's going to be a process like the exotic weapon quests, I'm sure. Right. Mm-hmm. Found him. Right. Mm-hmm. Yeah. I gotcha. Get over here. Mm-hmm. Ow, ow, ow. Nope. Yeah, I always forget about the timer in here to revive somebody, so I was just like, oh, I'll just go pick him up real quick. Ah, fuck. Yeah. Hey, nicely done.
They are dead. You are not.
No, they're really not bad.
Yeah, I got all that. I changed it.
Guardian.
Hey, yeah, thank.
What? Yeah. Yeah.
Yep.
Yeah.
Yep. They won't even see you and they'll still. Okay, grounded, no jumping. Oh, and airborne. So jump, but don't jump. Yeah, I do have my galley. I've got Atheon's epilogue and Praetus' revenge on me, so. Where do you guys... Okay, I was gonna say, where do you guys usually roll to? Yeah, that's where I usually go. No, I made it to Skolas, and gave Skolas, like, 3 shots, and then... I have carpal tunnel really bad, so, like, my hands just started killing me. And I had to stop. And that's when Bennett took my place, and they made it through, so... No, that's okay. It's just different people have different, like, tactics for it, so. Mm-hmm. Yep.
Yeah.
I just punched him in the ass and killed him. was gonna say, get him while he's suppressed. Do you want us to just swap back and forth and actually keep a bubble up over here? Alright. Bubble. Let me go into my thingy here. Gift of Light, there we go, got it. Had to find it.
Meld of mind and machine unleashed. Destroy minds or die. Your choice.
All we gotta do is shoot the mines. Okay.
Success.
Bubbles up.
Starting down. Wow, they almost got it. Yeah.
Cup, get in the bubble. Yeah, that's one of the things I do like about it. Okay. Get you in just a second. I got cover fire for you.
That was perfect. Right when you
that was pretty pro right there, that slide. Well, I actually got some sleep last night, so I'm in a better position than I was. Yeah, much better than I was.
Enemies come, Guardian. Thirst for your light. Destroy minds or die. Your choice.
Oh, shit. Oh, frickin' hobgoblins over there. I hate those things. Okay. Okay, I think, I'm pretty sure my bubble is up if once you get me off the ground. So. Oh, not quite, but almost. Bubble. Shit.
Success,
look, boobs. Yes. Yes, yes, yes. Prison of Elders titties. I'm always for a strategy that uses titties. It was the most entertaining strat. Even if it wasn't popular, at least it was entertaining.
Oh my god, the bubble
went
out.
Okay. Was that somebody else? I was like, really? What? We're fine. Yeah, I was like, we're fine. What's going on here? Oh, thank you. Thank you, Barf. It took me a second to respond to that because we're concentrating in here. But thank you very much. I hit 100 followers on my stream last night, so I did a giveaway. No, it's Barf de Bog, you know, like Spaceballs. Yeah. Is it fallen?
Round 3. Cabal War Machine is on the march. They will try to
kill. Wait, what did he say? Found verdict?
Kill them. Yeah, I've got Oversoul Edict.
Found verdict?
Alright, yeah.
Are we going to the, are we staying here? Okay. Ooh, that was close. Oh, totally whiff with the grenade. That's right. I can't wait for the hunters to be able. Okay, I gotcha. I can't wait for the hunters to be able to turn their entire parties invisible. Yeah, that was in the reveal that we watched yesterday, and I was just like, I have so much nerd wood right now. I don't play a hunter because I don't really like them, but I would play one to be able to do that.
Fucking god, I used my super, watch it,
because I don't have my bubble up right this second. All right. Yeah. Nope, not enough time. Nope, there wasn't enough time.
I don't see why my super is locked in. I had... Okay.
That's another reason I'm excited to get my patience and time leveled up, is, like, just one of those, oh shit, just in case. I just, I couldn't believe I did it, but the other day I actually dismantled a Galahorn because it was my second one. And I was like, well, I can just swap, I swap it back and forth using the item manager, so there really was no point in keeping it around. And I needed the shard, so. Nope. I was sick, I'm getting better. But yeah, I definitely was sick.
I'm better now.
I had food poisoning. Right? Yeah. Yeah, like I said, I had food poisoning of all fucking things. Oh, it was horrific. It was bad. I couldn't eat anything. Ow, stop it. Thank you for that follow, The Rock. Very nice to see you. Welcome to the stream.
Incursion.
Ready yourself. Mines must be dismantled or dead.
Is there a thing with supers in here now? Because mine is recharging slow as fuck.
Alright, I got this one perfectly.
Cool. Good job. Good job. Oh shit. Oh! Scions. Yeah, they got me, like my bubble was in the process of going and they got me. Yeah, well, my super is up, so I will pop the first bubble when we come in here.
Cabal War Machine is on the march. Kill them dead, Guardian.
I'm waiting to make my hunter until you get the little voucher thing that'll make him like level 25 or something like that. I have two. I have my Titan and my Warlock. Alright, bubble. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Yeah, yeah. I've played a hunter before, but I can't get into it at the lower levels, so I figure maybe if I do that, then I'll get into it a little better. Yep, exactly. No, I'm going to be doing all the TTK stuff too, so I mean, like, the Hunter's going to be one of those things where it's like, okay, if I burn myself out on TTK, or if I have some extra time because I'm, you know, chilling by myself or whatever. Is your bubble up by chance? I don't think so. No. Mm-mm. Watch out for the scions.
How did that reach so far? That was really
It goes through walls. Like, it's not even okay. It goes through walls.
It's so dumb.
More enemies have been unleashed. Mines must be dismantled.
I'm with you. I'll get him up. I'll get him up as soon as he pops.
You can get the first one and run back then. After that, you can run back and I can probably find my super.
You're up.
I'm gonna see where the next one is so I can run it.
Okay. Yeah, I'm good. I'm just hanging out behind the wall. My super is up just in case. Oh, hey, buddy. Oh, I got a lot of friends over here.
I don't want this. I got it right.
Success, Guardian. Success.
Oh, that was actually. I'm halfway to my super.
Oh my god, how am I out of ammo?
Yeah. Alright, I'm really close. I'll be able to beat it. I was inside a fucking bubble!
I was inside the bubble! Oh, that is some bullshit! Alright, note to self, that's some bullshit, right? Working as intended. It's not a bug, it's a feature.
Is there another Cabal room in this? Or no? This is the only one. Okay, good.
Hi, Leah!
Guardian, thirst for your light.
No, mine's not up yet.
Yes,
or you die.
Mine's up.
Yeah, I'm good. I'm using my super and I'm just gonna use this.
Mm-mm. I can't. No, not yet.
Success, God.
Yeah, just unload on heavy.
Yeah. Almost bubbly.
Oh, shit.
Oh, shitballs.
Oh god, do you have a bubble?
Okay, okay. No, not yet, not yet. Crouch, get down. Get in the middle here and get down. Bubble.
Yeah, I have my super. I'm gonna get out. Okay, we're good.
Oh, nice. Ooh, yay! Nice job, guys. Holy crap. I hate.
My hands are sweating.
I hate the Cabal with a passion.
Yeah, same.
Mm-hmm.
Go back to airlock, yes.
Hold on 1 second before we go in. I'm swapping something over. Because apparently I decided not to keep a shotgun on my Titan for whatever reason. Yeah. Well, I'm just moving a shotgun over so that I have a shotgun. I do. That's what I moved over. Yeah, it was on my warlock, so.
It's specialist and juggler, so our shotguns are gonna run.
Are we going to the balcony? Mm-hmm. Right. Do you want bubbles up here too? Okay. Alright, just if you want one, just let me know, or if we're in trouble, I'll throw one up. Okay. He's over here behind the wall. There he is. Nice.
Yeah, that happened to both of the captains. They tried to run up and I just shot at them.
There's something else out right in front of me. I can't see it. Okay. Grabbing some ammo.
Yeah, that's what I'm doing.
Okay. I don't know. Hello? They're scared.
Okay, yeah, it's coming out.
That's awesome. Hi! Hello! Right. Cut! Right. Oh, you bitch, get up the fucking stairs. L2 jump, Titan.
Okay, I killed that one Reaver captain. I shot him.
Okay. Mm-hmm. That's fine. Yeah, that's fine. Hey. Oh, I tripped over you. Dude in my stream who's asking to join, if you're actually watching, you will notice I'm in a full group already. There's one dude left over there. Yes, sir. Yes.
Yeah,
awesome. He's dead. Okay. Ready for combat. Intercept important target or you die. Success. Oh, hey. Fuck off, you crazy Dutch bastard.
Oh my god.
It's like drag in the face. Skanks! Popping a bubble. Got a little funky over there. There's a dude under us, captain. Alright. Uh-huh, yeah.
I'm kinda low, but...
My bubble is up if you would like it, whenever we do it. Okie doke.
Oh yeah, I'm getting on spec.
Server to go bye-bye. Don't hit me.
Alright, that's the way.
Reinforcements are coming. Intercept important target, or you die.
Beautiful.
Success, Guardian. Success.
Mm-hmm. Indeed. Woo! Oh my god. You okay down there? Dude, is he bugged? He wasn't moving. That was really weird. Well, I mean, hey, you know, whatever. If he just wants to stand there and die, I'm okay with that. There's a servitor over here. Ouchie, ouchie, ouchie. Bubbles back up again. Hooray! That went incredibly well.
Your victory.
Yeah.
Need you back in airlock, Guardian.
I have a full galley supply, and you said Vision of Confluence. Yes, sir.
I can't rock the Vision of Confluence. I can rock Yeah, I have that. Let me go on my computer actually real fast on item manager and transfer.
Okay. Well, right. Yeah.
You said found verdict? I mean, thing of ear yet. Yeah, all right. Yeah, I just got that.
Yeah, I've got
Yeah. Mine's 331. I can upgrade it or
Yeah.
Alright, yeah. I just gotta get my etheric light from my vault.
Yep. I'm saving the next etheric lights that I get are gonna go to my warlock to get her to 34, and then after that, it'll be easier to come in here and do this.
Alright, I just upgraded it. Let me move back these.
I don't remember ever seeing him do that. He does Iron Banner when it's around, but I never remembered seeing him do trials. He may have tried it out once and I didn't see it, but yeah, I haven't ever done it either.
Yeah, I'm good. I just had to open it.
Pilots.
Hola!
Of a war.
Okay. Yep, because by the time you get back around to them, they're ready.
Dude, I have no health.
Just keep jumping. long jumps. Following you.
Yeah, I'm gonna get a set of mom right now.
It'll be alright. Yeah, it'll be alright. I was expecting you to say pop a bubble, so I was like, ah, alright. Yeah. He's out over here. Gotcha. Alright, I'm ducking behind this wall so I can pop a synth. Oh shit. Alright, going. Full circle. Got it. Yes. Yes.
Yeah.
Yeah, watch out in front of us. We got guys coming. Dodge, dodge, dodge. Oh shit, ow. Yeah. It takes, that's one of the things I hate about the L3 to sprint is that sometimes you really have to just constantly to get the damn thing going.
And then my sprint.
Really? What I really get frustrated is when the fuckers knock me out of the air. Ooh. Yeah, let's go.
Guardian down. Ah, he's right.
All right.
Got it.
Yeah, no problem. Okay, clear some stuff out. Mm-mm, no. No. There's still one right behind us. Oh shit, yeah. There's like two of them back there. Oh! All right. No. Okay. I just happened to catch the spawn right out that door. The timing in here is weird sometimes with the when they come out the doors. Mm-hmm. 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 Well, this guy's over here humping my corpse. Yeah, like, please to be getting off of me. Fallen do that to ghosts? Like, I was so... I had never seen Skolas before yesterday, so when he spawned, I was just... It took me a second to do anything, because I was just like, he is so badass looking. His character model is awesome. Good night, Swally. Thank you. Yeah, the first time you see him, you're just like, holy fuck. Oh, God, okay. Nope, keep going. Just keep going. Don't stop for me. Alright, I'm gonna keep going. Quit shooting me. Stop blowing holes in my armor. You got him? Whoever gets there first. Tap dance the revive. Nicely done. Okay, my bubble is also up. Man, it got heavy over here. I am. It got nasty over here. Okay. There's a captain underneath us. There's another one coming. Here he is. Okay. Watch out behind you. He is very upset at your existence. Would you like a bubble? Okay.
Let's just
stop
to the right, let's
figure
that out.
Shit. Stuck on a wall. I have 3 and the synth.
On the synth, I have 2
grenade. Mm-hmm. Alright, let me, I gotta crouch and swap over real quick. Puck or fall off the platform. Yep. Alright, Weapons of Light is up. Popping it. Popping a synth. Where'd he go? There he is. Oh! Okay. I gotta watch for people walking in front of me. Well, we're trying to fit. We're trying to fit three of us in half a bra, so. Yeah, there's nothing, and there's nothing over here except for what's following you. You done? Yeah. All right, this is my last rocket. Okay. Oh, that was kind of handy. I managed to, like, just stick my gun out of the front of the bubble. Okay. Yeah. Ow? Okay. We'll be around to get you. We'll be around to get you. It's cool. There's nobody, yeah, there's nothing around right this second. Bubble is not up yet. Uh-huh. Okay. I always miss this one too, so. Not a... Hey, heavy ammo. Ooh, piece candy. Yeah. I may have another synth up soon. Let me look just real super quick. Nope. Hey, awesome, 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 awesome.
Y'all gonna go out picking up this heavy ammo and stuff that.
Yeah. All three of us have galleys.
Yeah. Retreat to airlock.
Okay. All right, grabbing heavy ammo out
should
here.
Should I change to like a Fatebringer, or should I still use this scout rifle? Fatebringer. And then keep found verdict.
And it doesn't, it's not fast, it's just a slow, like, steady grind rhythm go thing. Yeah. Okay. Yep.
Okay.
Yeah. Ten seconds, right?
Yeah, 10 seconds.
Okay. Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Yeah,
yep.
You can kill all
the mobs. Awesome. Okay.
Wait, so what path would I take if I actually had to run all the way around?
Oh crap.
Yeah. And that's super, yeah.
Please tell me, okay, please tell me when/if you would like a bubble anywhere. Mine is up. There's a guy. Look out behind you. Look out in front of you. Okay.
Okay, yeah. We got it. You gotta take care of this mob.
Nope. You motherfucker. Dick. Oh, grenades. We have tons of grenades for this.
Yeah, tons of grenades. That's what happened.
All the grenades ever. Oh, Skolas! Hey, buddy.
Guardian down. Oh, that is so my fault. I didn't know you guys rotated.
Oh, that's okay. We'll be around to get you. Yeah, I was like, oh god!
Skolas, but I just thought he was, like, still down there. I thought she noticed he was right below us.
No.
I was, like, trying to shoot the captain on the right. I wasn't focused on the back.
He was all up in our grills.
Yeah.
I got him.
Alright, thanks.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, that's... I was too worried about the ad if I wasn't gonna... Yeah, we can. So then after the ads, we're gonna load on score. Alright, and then I have a synth ready, so use that as much as possible. Yeah.
2 seconds, grabbing ammo. I am full and I have a synth.
Alright.
Where you at? Oh, there he is. Hello! Gotcha. He's on the way here. Hmm? What?
Hey, where's the server? Okay, it's up top. I got it.
He is all kinds of pissed. Maybe we should rotate before that bubble drops. Like, he is all sorts of upset.
Yeah.
Jim is rooting for us. I told him we were at Skolas already. Eat a grenade, you little sniping son of a bitch, Captain.
Oh, Captain.
Captain? Nope, Vandal. Oh, shit.
I had to run the other way. Am I gonna run back?
You're good. Watch out, he's headed up those stairs there, right in front of you. You're good. Good stuff. Are we gonna move? An angry, angry man.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. I feel like we're good on the rotating because we did it really well on the last.
Mm-hmm.
Wait, did we destroy the server bonds or no?
No, not yet.
Okay, so we're gonna...
Yeah. Okay. Do you have your bubble up? All right. Synth is loaded.
I have it. It's going down now. I'm gonna stay over here. The other one's over there. The other one's over there. I see it.
I can't freaking see him. Oh, he's way the hell over there now.
Oh, God. It's awesome.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Alright, so I take it from you out.
Okay. 10 seconds.
Mines must be dismantled or dead.
Of course, it's still back there. You gotta tell me when it's taken.
Okay.
Oh my god. Guardian down. Dude! Fuck!
Oh fuck.
I punched. Yeah, I had to go invisible, so I had to hit the nearest thing next to me, like knife it. And of course it knifed me back and
we're good, it's okay.
You may scold us, the traitor kill.
Okay.
We'll take it out.
No, oh, he's rotate. On our
rotate.
Heads. Yeah. Okay. I got my I have my bubble, so just tell me when you want it. Okay, alright. We do have a lot of ads over here. Shit. Can we rotate? Okay.
Yeah.
Oh, you fucker.
I don't know. I think they're having a problem.
All right, we'll come around and get you.
Yeah. Mom said I can finish this thing I'm doing. Alright, I'll see you. Bye.
Almost to you. You've got a buddy.
Sorry, I have to take the call from my dad. Yeah, I'll get him. I'll get him. I'll get him.
Yeah, it's cool. We got you.
Yeah, I'm off. I'm off. It's just it's my dad, and I'm home alone, so I had to take it.
I gotcha. I have you, Al. Okay. Oh, grenade. There's a captain on his way. Yeah, yeah, I was about to do it too, so I'm glad that you did. should we go? I think we should go. Oh, that bubble drops, we're kind of screwed. But I have mine. All right, let's go.
Now there's two waves of where we have to defuse the three mines, right?
It's pretty clear over here. Mm-hmm. Here he is. Okay. Okay. Yeah. Yes.
Oh yeah. Alright.
Yes, you want my bubble? Okay.
Well, last is right here, so when I said anything.
Where did he go? Watch out, grenade. Okay. He is, there's no, thingy. Oh, there he is. Hi.
Yeah, we... I have 7 rockets now, though.
Yep. I think we should go now.
Okay.
Yes. Watch out for their in front of us. I almost wish that Titan Bubbles like had a little timer display on them so you could see when they were getting ready to go down. Although if you've played a Titan long enough, you kind of have a feel for it. I start getting antsy because I'm like this is going. And there he is. Okay.
Oh. I gotta stop.
Get off me, you fucker. Got you? Okay, I'm on my way. You want to go back to the right? Okay. No, that's fine. Oh shit, bubble. Reactive. Captain? And there it's Skolas. Bubbles down. Okay. Most of them, yes. I think there's only 2 or 3, maybe. Okay. Alright, well then let's just keep going, full rotation. Okay. Watch out, servitor's not up yet. Hello.
Oh my god, I killed it.
Ouch. That hurt a little. Okay. His bonds are back up.
Oh, nice.
Oh, cool. Yeah. Let's go get ammo. Ah, oh, I've got it.
Ow, you're taking it from there, right?
Okay. 10 seconds. Got it.
Alright, tell me what
cool.
Else. We're just gonna clear ads, right?
Mm-hmm.
Alright, yeah, just tell me when you have 10.
Oh! Okay. Fuck! Okay.
Alright, I'm at 20, so I'll get to the other side.
I got a bubble. Okay.
Alright, let's see. Pick it up.
Got it. Seconds. Jesus. Those fucking snipers are...
Alright.
Got it.
That was perfect timing because right there, I was at 4.
There's a captain coming up here. All right, pick it up. I can't pick it up, I'm immune. Oh, okay, I'm sorry.
Yeah,
synth has already popped, we're good.
I'm at 10, pick it up.
Picking it up? Shit, you moved! Got it.
Sorry that I moved.
No, that's okay, I was just like, wait, where'd he go? Alright, pick it up. Okay. So we're just hanging out here for a second.
Alright.
Okay.
Alright, right when we get here, pick it up. I'm at 10.
Okay. Gotcha. There's stuff right underneath us. Just be aware. You're gonna have to come over here and get it soon. Now. Awesome, thank you. Shit. Uh-huh. Alright.
Alright, I'm at 15, so like halfway through.
Alright.
I'm at 10. Right when we get around here, pick it up.
I got it. You can do it on the run.
Okay.
Yep, I got it. Yeah, you can do it on the run if they're close enough to you.
Captain.
Oh shit, pick it up. Oh. Yeah. Sorry.
Alright, right when I get around the corner. Alright, I need to go straight to her and then she needs to take it right away or I'm gonna die. I have 7 seconds.
You're good. I'm ready.
3, 2, 1.
Nope. Just barely. That's cool. I'm gonna go grab a smoke, so can we take just a few minutes?
Yeah. Alright.
Nick, you there?
You have the I can't even snipe sniper. Good job. Dude, what the fuck? Monte Carlo is good. Oh my god, are you fucking kidding me? Oh, I'm back. Holy crap. Did some stretching. We're good. Someone's stuffing their face back there. Yes, yes, we are having a brief intermission.
Hello?
Hello!
Oh, what the fuck?
Oh, Harrison's fine, I'm back.
No, I've just been, I've had my mic muted because you guys are talking a lot and I don't want to interrupt you.
Oh.
I just killed the self-res warlock. Oh my god, right as I said that, I killed a gunslinger. Dude, I have like 3,000 points and we're almost losing. It's sad. People in skirmish. There's no such thing as a true teammate. They're all horrible. All of them. I swear. If you need anybody, Nick, I'm here. So.
Alright. We shouldn't take that long.
Okay, that's what you think.
Famous last words. You done jinxed us now.
Nah, I don't need to jinx you. Skolas will do the rest. Skolas got you.
Yeah, he's a douche.
That's why I killed him when he had solar burn, because that shit was easy. Galahorn done. Whole teammates with Galahorn and then a few with like a final round Everdeeps, he's dead. Big glitch out, you only had to do one thing of mines and that was after he's already dead.
Mm-hmm.
I remember that back in the days. You didn't even have to have the servitor bones weakened or anything, he just takes so much damage.
Yeah.
It didn't matter.
Cody back yet? I'm
no,
guessing not, because I can hear myself.
His face. I didn't hear him back, so... Oh. Yo, Nick, I need...
No, I'm here.
I've just been here, but I've been quiet since I knew you guys were talking a lot.
Okay. Alright,
shush. Yeah, I was being quiet. Swear to God.
Wait, wait, wait. Where's Nick?
Because, what's her name? Wolf says she was going to have a smoke.
I'm back.
And you were going to stuff your face. And Nick was on
okay,
the
please,
call
shush.
With his dad earlier.
We're starting. Shush. Captain down there. Oh, that's a lot of ads. He's here. All right. You got a servitor? Yeah, they're gone. Oh, he's pissed. Get off me. Yeah, yeah, call it out, and I, do you have the bubble, or you want mine? Alright. Alright, bubble. Rotate. Over the dregs. Die at the end here. We got spawns. There's a captain. No, that's fine. That's fine. Oh my god. Jim's like, he totally wants your bubble.
Yeah,
Yeah, yeah. He got me too many times before that shotgun took him down, so, you know, blah. Uh-huh. He can hear you. Jim, Cody wants to know if you want to do trials with him sometime. Oh, okay. Yeah, your party settings are.
Wait, can he not hear you, Al?
No, he can't, but that's fine. I asked him.
Oh, if you go to party settings and then allow port.
Yeah. Not right now. Rotating.
Yeah,
I'm pretty sure they're in the same spot last time. Let's get up like, over on that ladder. I don't see one on this side. Okay. It is your... Jim says it's because your schedules are crappy. I see a servitor from right here. And I see a Skolas. My bubble is up if you want it.
Alright, do I go on vacation?
Alright.
Go all the way over to the right.
Stop with the flash damage. Oh shit. That hurt.
Nice.
Very nice. Okay.
Alright, I have it, so...
Okay. Alright, just tell me when. Okay. Just tell me when.
I'm at 10.
Gotta call it out better than that. Got it. Yeah. Take it. Got it.
What was his health at?
It doesn't matter. Please stop chatting. 10 seconds, take it. Okay, cool. Ads are down, it looks like. Except for this asshole. Mm-hmm. All right, I'm taking it. Got it.
Wait, when it gets to 40, it spawns that square line, but it spawns that.
Take it. Alright. Taking it.
I'm at 10, take it off.
Take it. That's a lot of ads, and he is also very pissed.
Yeah, it's just, I wasn't
it happens. Like, you're like so busy looking at everything else that. Alright, take it. Oh! Holy crap! I don't see him. I think we're good. Wait, come back. I need to take that from you.
I'm not trying to take it. Take it, take it, take it.
Where are you?
Oh.
Got it.
Oh my god. I was literally at
zero. Yeah, if you if you're close, don't move.
Okay.
We're good, we're good. Oh.
Oh, you forgot to throw it.
Yes, I forgot. I'm sorry, that was my bad. Alright, my bubble is up over here.
Alright, I'm gonna have to get her and then she's gonna have to take it.
Mm-hmm.
Alright, right when you get up, you're gonna have to take it.
Got it.
Oh my god!
Alright, I'm moving. I don't have it ever see. Okay. I'm on my way. Oh my god, running.
You guys gotta run.
Success.
Oh, the essence, take me. Take it. Oh, that was close, I'm sorry. Yeah, I know. They don't really flinch otherwise. I'm not real sure what that has to do with anything. Yeah, I've never seen them just be like, oh, deuces, I'm out. Left. As I chuck a grenade instead of hit flint. Oh. Yeah. He's cool. Negative. There's a guy up here with us. Oh. And
yeah.
There's a captain. All right, we need to move. Nice job on that revive. Oh, alright, cool. Jim explained the modifier. He said it has to do with like being able to flank and dodge. I'm getting better with a shotgun. Like, usually I just am terrible with a shotgun. That's why I never use them in PvP, and Jim's just like, are you fucking kidding me? Get the damn shotgun out. He's here. When I'm on my Titan, I can count on one hand the number of times I will actually fire a weapon, because I always run Striker on my Titan, so it's shoulder charge and face punch. Captain. We going? Okay. Right? Alright. Captain Shanks.
I hear it, right? All right, yeah, I'm right behind.
Seven. Gotcha.
Or not, I'm gonna fix it up. Okay.
Got it.
So I have to pick it up from you.
Mm-hmm.
I gotta remember.
Mm-hmm. Take it.
Take it?
Yeah.
I took it though. I took it
in a minute. Alright, I'm with you. You have it. Stop. Nope, I'm still immune. I can take it now, stop. Got it. Breathing is good. Oh, son of a bitch. All right, I had it, so one of you guys is going to get it soon. That was into the bubble.
All right, I got it. I'll just tell you what
Do you need me to take it? I got it.
Yeah.
Fuck. We gotta get some of these ads down.
We don't need the shit of it, right? Anymore. Alright, I got it.
Down here on the ground over. Yeah, that's cool. You're fine, thank you.
Right. Red 10, so right when we get here, pick it up. Alright. I'll go invis and get it. Alright. Alright, you're gonna have to take it from now.
I know, I got him. Okay, just say when. Alright.
Alright. They don't shoot at Skolas at all.
Take it.
Sorry, I forgot. I used the synth. I'm not shooting at Skolas. I just used it just so that the cooldown could start going again.
No.
Yeah. We're just clearing out there. Yeah, take it. Fuck that, dude. Let's see.
You ready? No, for the essence. I got it. Five.
Yeah,
five, but I'm at a synth, so. Take it. No.
Alright, I'm at 10, so take it when you get down.
Ready for me to take it? Got it. Dodge, motherfucker!
Yeah, that's what I do.
Take it. Yes, sir.
I'm at 10 now. Take it.
Here's Skolas. Watch it.
Oh, that was close.
Slow down just a hair because you're about to need me to take it. Okay, alright. Got it. God damn, dude, get off me. Up with your shit, I'm tired of pudding. Take it. That was close! Holy fuck on a stick!
Alright, now I'm at 10. Pick it up. Yeah, I'm already at,
I don't have a synth, but I'm full. I'm full. Yeah. No. Out of them, yeah, completely. Alright, do you need me to take it? Okay. Take it.
Two. Alright, I'm gonna take him out,
Taking it. Wait, you got a bit stiff. That be still. Yes, got it. Jesus. English motherfucker. Take it as soon as we get up here. Bubble? I don't... looking for ads. Okay.
Oh, I'm at 8. Same here. Yeah.
It's like, yeah, motherfucker. Oh, you gotta come back here. Come back, come back, come back, come back.
Oh, yeah, he's coming.
Okay. Take it.
Alright, thanks.
I will.
Oh, does she not have sex? Alright, now I'm at 10, take it.
Took it.
Alright.
No problem. I just didn't want you to forget. Take it. Take it.
Alright.
Yeah. Yeah. Because we don't want to have to move.
Alright, so, Al, you pop a sense and did you pop it? Alright, my 10.
Taking it.
Alright. Going left.
Uh-huh.
If it's middle, who gets it?
Damn it! Okay. Where did he go? Get it, take it, take it, take it, take it. Shit.
Uh-oh. Now what do I do? Alright. Yeah.
Success.
Good job, good job, good job. Got it, got it, got it, got it.
Grab the essence.
Dismantle mines, yes. Or...
Over. I got it.
Alright, I'm on the way. Slow down.
I got it, and then I'll go all the way across.
Need you to take it. Stop. Quick.
I got it.
Okay.
I'm going all the way across. I got it. I'm gonna have to pick it up, right? Alright, yeah. We got this, guys.
Alright, who needs it taken?
I need it taken when we're over here and we need it taken. Yeah, take it.
Got it. No.
Okay. Watch out.
Take it.
Alright. I can't, I'm immune. Oh my god. Who wants you? Oh, I see you. I had the melee. I got it. You're gonna have to take it right. Take it.
Oh my fuck, that was close.
Oh my god. Alright.
Alright.
I'm immune, you gotta take it.
Bubbles up. No, I'm not doing it. I'm waiting for you to say so, but I was just letting you know that it was ready. Alright.
And then we'll hit small, so.
Take it.
Tell me when.
Call that on the essence.
Alright, I'm at 10, take it out.
Oh, you gotta quit moving. Take it. Thank you for that reminder.
Cool. I just thought it was just someone got a bubble skull. Alright, I'm 10, take it. Alright, 10. We just gotta kill an ass, right? And then we just focus on Squaws. That's all we gotta do. We're done with the mines and everything. Right. Yep, just keep passing it. Right. We're good.
Taking it.
I know, I'm kinda shaking.
Yeah.
Yeah.
All right. Please take it.
Tell me when. All right.
No.
I have 7. I have 7, and I can pop a synth too. It's perfect.
Maybe, yeah, a couple straight in front of me.
Alright, I'm at 10. I'll take it. Alright.
Okay. No, wasn't heavy.
There's one on the side, yeah.
I'm on my way back to you guys. Yeah. No, as soon as I get there, I'm good.
Yeah.
No. I don't see any out there. Okay.
Alright, just tell me when.
Okay,
tell me when.
Take it.
Careful, because
we'll
go around this.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Oh shit, Skolas is sitting on it. Okay.
Alright.
Alright.
You can.
Okay. Okay. Got it. Call the bubble. God. Yes! Woo!
Still didn't get an Elder Cypher.
Oh. Oh my god, I think I just came a little.
Nick, shut up. What do you mean still? You've only killed him once.
Woo! Fuck! Yes, Pommy made it just in time! Thank you so much. Thank you guys. That was amazeballs.
When you told me to shut up, I just muted my mic.
Dude, I don't know how, like, Al, you don't know how scared I was when you two were down, and we already did, like, we were on the mines. I just finished the mines, too, like, the second round. I was, like, so scared.
Oh, God, that was beautiful. Thank you so much. Whew. Oh.
Harrison, I told you I'd do it. I was just waiting till, like, the last week, of course.
Reward awaits below, champion.
Okay.
Guardian down.
Good. GG.
I still had 7 rockets left, too, after we... I still had 7.
I won't forget. Mm-hmm. Can we go? Can we open now? Okay.
Oh, you gotta get your keys.
Weapon core, armor core.
Her benevolence again. Harrison, you hear that, boy?
Kellbreaker. Got a ship and a shader. Uh-huh.
Yeah, I got the shit for Shady.
Woo!
All that good stuff. Yeah. And I got a ton of Grimoire.
That was some bat loot. Yeah, I know. Like, I never want to do this again. Until I'm at, like, level 40 and it turns into cake. I never want to be in here again. Ooh, this shader is gorgeous. It's actually really... Queen's Web?
Yeah.
It's really pretty. I look like a knight in shining armor. I got another Wolf's Bane, but this one is void damage. The other one that I have is fire. Etheric Light. Oh, God. I think I need a moment to myself. I'm like verklempt right now. Yeah.
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 Save the bounty, yeah.
I got an Elder Cipher. I did. It gave me the thing to go take it. Yeah, and turn it in.
Oh, nice.
Yeah?
Yeah, I didn't get that. I'm going to have to keep running this.
Well, I was... no, I was excited, period. Like, the cipher had nothing to do with that.
Dude, you don't even have to do that. It automatically gives you the weapon starting when the patch comes out. Don't even, like, do anything with
it. Don't do it, yeah.
Oh, so don't do anything with it right now?
Yeah, you don't have to do anything. It'll just give you the weapon after the patch.
Okay.
Technically, the first weapon that you choose, it doesn't even matter, because it lets you choose again.
Oh.
Yeah, I don't know, because at the end, you used to choose it again, but...
Oh, these are pretty!
Did you hear me? I got another Herb and Evelyn's that's getting...
Oh, yeah, I heard. I really don't care because I'm more skilled, and I'll wreck you with mine, so...
Probably the... the sidearm, Dreg's Promise.
Don't. No, 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 no.
Pick up the shotgun?
Mm-hmm. Yes.
Mm-hmm.
That's funny. No, but it's accuracy.
Okay, so...
Fired. Good luck.
Like, I'm not a fan of fusion rifles.
Yep.
Okay. Mm-hmm. Okay.
Yeah, not only that, but it helps out your teammates too.
Mm-hmm. Awesome.
Yeah, pretty much.
Awesome. Oh, so the fusion rifle is almost like a wire rifle. That's kind of cool.
Yeah, it's like a sniper.
Oh, yeah. It has the exact same design as a wire rifle.
Okay, if you weren't in our thing, can you shush while we continue to talk about this? you talk over people,
oh,
so...
Oh, I did get an Elder Cipher. I just don't have enough space.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, my bounties were all full. I'm about to turn one in and then pick that up so that it... Let's go. Now I'm way happier.
Uh,
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Come back and you the road is red. Welcome, Guardian. Always.
Goodbye. All right, so let's check out the armor and weapon from the core.
Yeah, same.
Oh my god, I have so many fucking scout rifles, like I don't even want. Okay, Jim, seriously, if you're gonna talk to me, jump in the party and talk to me, because I can't. You go into your party settings, and there should be one that is, like, allow your voice to be heard.
It's right under chat audio.
Let's go. Time to get this exotic map.
Okay, there we go. Shablam.
Harrison, I think I'm gonna get a Queen Breaker's bill.
I like it just for screwing around in Crucible because
that was
I
the
love
first
snipers.
One I got. That was
but
the first
dude,
one.
Yeah,
that's because
it is...
I have Claymore Crucible.
When you first use it, it's really weird, especially if you don't have the second scope.
Yeah.
It's just.
But
a
I mean,
challenge.
The Lord of Wolves, I still really like that. Like.
Okay.
I don't know.
Yes, Jim.
So what I was getting at was that you already have a level 34 character, and that armor comes at level 34. You can give the armor core to whatever character you have that isn't level 34 to get them that much closer.
Okay.
Yeah.
Which will make things a lot easier come Tuesday when everything turns to XP.
Yeah. All right. Let me refresh my... Actually, I'm just going to throw this shit in the vault since I have to change characters anyway.
Exactly.
Wait, so, Tarma, your other character is not cap level? This is the
nope.
only one that is?
Nope, she is 33.
Oh, yeah. Then use the etheric light that you got, and, you know, possibly, you know, if what was he selling this week? Boots?
He's selling boots.
Boots.
Yeah, so boots I'm about to go. I'm about to go pick those up on my Titan.
Do you need boots on your other character, Tarma?
Yeah. Yeah, honey. I am gonna switch over to her.
Do you need a helmet on the other character?
Buy the boots.
No.
Okay.
Use the etheric light.
Boom, 234 characters. Less work for you to do next week.
Yep. Oh my god.
You need to save your bounties for day one. Mm-hmm. Like I'm working on right now.
I need so many cigarettes and about 15 shots of rum.
You earned it.
Wait,
yeah,
where's the rum? There's fucking rum in here.
All I heard was the bottle clang.
Yes, yes. Cheers, motherfuckers.
You know how sometimes, like, we're playing and you guys hear this weird sound through my mic?
Yeah.
Is that you drinking?
Yeah.
No, it's probably a bottle.
My form of drinking, yeah.
Oh, is it that bubbling sound? Cause...
This is my bottle, Tarma. This is the one I cling to every night.
You always scare me because I think you're going to die.
I've had the flu the past week, dude. When you smoke,
I know, but that plus
your
coughing, I feel bad for you. You sound sick.
Don't smoke pot.
Plus
I'm
you got the coughing.
Good night,
Plum. Thank you so much for coming and watching.
Lesson learned, kid. This is what it sounds like to enjoy it. It's not worth it. Does it sound like I'm enjoying myself? No, I'm not.
What the hell rum was that I just drank? Oh, okay. It was Captain Morgan's spiced rum, and I was like, that's not what I'm used to drinking. That tastes weird.
Rum distilled from pure victory?
Yes, rum distilled from the blood of my enemies.
That too.
Oh my god, my mom is amazing. She just sent me money to buy a new laptop.
Nice.
Nice.
Awesome. I wish my mom was like that.
That's her birthday present to me.
Oh.
Her birthday present to you.
Birthday present? I wish my mom was like that.
My parents are amazing. They really are.
I'm kidding. My mommy's awesome too.
So,
I want to play Trials, man. Who's down?
I'm down.
Booty boots. Shooty shoots.
Just been sitting here, just screwing around in Crucible.
You're on Warlock, I see. So.
Yeah. Hold on just a second. I need to. Anyway, what were you saying?
Do you normally run with the chest piece or just because it's exotic?
What did I put that chest piece on for?
Yeah, the of the exotics you have, what is
I was PvPing.
Well, now I have all the triumphs.
Nick Harrison, split off to your own chat party. I'm going to be there soon, guys. Let's run some trials here in like 5-10 minutes.
Alright. Hey, thanks for that run, though.
Yeah. Thank you guys very much.
Yeah. A
couple of things too.
Alright, I'll catch you guys later.
This is Nick, the tolerable one.
Cut you off, Mike, when you're trying to talk. But, all right, I'll see you guys
appreciate
later.
Appreciate that, Billy. Take care.
You're gonna see this turn around.
See
you. I ain't worried about it. I'm down with it. So basically, with your build, you're gonna wanna remember two things. One, the boots you're about to buy come at level 34 and have heavy weapon. So that's not a concern.
Mm-hmm. Let me pick them up real quick. I gotta get the thing out of the
wall. Yeah, that would be a good idea. I just watched you do it.
I know. I finally got some sleep last night, but that was about the first 5 hours in 72, so.
No, I thought I just watched you take it from the vault.
You did?
Yes, I did. So I just watched you go to the vault, and there's nothing there, and you're like, oh.
Yeah.
Get her some slack. I watched them also even more awkward things. Like Tara missed a few funny ass jumps when we were doing prison. That was funny. She put the bubble on the floor.
I couldn't get up on the goddamn platform.
At that point, I had gotten so good at knowing what they were going to say. Like, I was just like, Tara, don't even speak. I saw it. Let's move on.
Son of a bitch was probably what I was saying.
Yeah. I was like, Tommy, don't even react to it. It's okay.
Okay.
All
right, so I have the boots.
Now, I'm looking at your build right now.
Okay.
If you get off the actual boots, I can see the actual build. It'd be nice. Thanks. Actually, I can. Let me inspect you in real time.
Get off the boots. Fuck, all right.
Get off the fucking. Kill yourself.
Well, yeah, just kill yourself.
Okay, your build's intellect heavy. Do you have a helmet that has strength in it?
That is the only purple one that I have.
Okay, what about gauntlets? Oh, it's Kellbreakers.
Mm-hmm. Kellbreakers, right.
Is that the chest piece you absolutely must have to use? Or how about this? Why don't we go with this? Go with the legendary, and then go to an exotic helmet instead.
You guys could just LFG for a third and go snag another etheric light from the 34.
So, shit, that sucks.
That one is not fully leveled yet. I'm missing one goddamn Hadronic Essence. Wait, where's the guy? I'm gonna find the guy. I need the guy.
Yeah, from the guy, just buy a green, get the Hadronic Essence, and that.
He's got no greens.
Scooped.
Let me go to the other Cryptarch.
No, don't go to the Cryptarch. Just go to the Vanguard. Come to the tower with me. Join on me.
Okay.
The Vanguard Quartermaster always has greens. You can buy a helmet. It's worth at least one material. Okay.
Mm-hmm.
And you'll be able to level that one helmet. And then the build will be a little scooped, like you won't have shit for, you know, grenades, but it'll at least be a more useful build because of void. And remember, here's the thing to remember, it really isn't necessarily about build at this point. in as much as by Tuesday, you're gonna wear whatever the fuck you want, honey. Anyone.
I do what I
it's
want.
It's just a matter of making sure you're in. Exactly, you do what you want. But I'd rather you have something that's legit now for the next couple of days that at least feels good. So if you wear Obsidian Mind, you at least have a rockin', you know, Void, which is the most fun. For the next couple of days. I just want you to have fun in the sandbox as a 34 until you are a 34 for real, real. Like it's Pinocchio Day on Tuesday. Become a real life girl.
I'm a real boy.
Hey, purchase the hunter gear, Tom, but don't forget. Who's there?
For your is there hunter stuff on?
Of course, there's always hunt. Every week a hunter gets something.
Mm-hmm.
What the fuck is it this week?
I don't know.
Oh, I haven't even looked at Xur.
He's got Obsidian Mind and he's
got
14.
I have those.
Which is pretty high of intellect. It's got a high intellect roll, though. So,
okay.
I already had a high intellect
roll.
Ooh,
they have the
my Obsidian Mind needs to be ascended, but I gotta go, yeah, thing. With
so
the
what you'll
want
to do, you will, and if you have the coin, you'll want to buy the... Yes. There's no telling when to sell that again, because they may.
No, seriously, at this point, they've taught us that if you want to do the top-end PvE activities, you might as well be rocking 100 packs of heavy ammo synth at all times.
Fuck that, I got 150. I got 50 per character. That's the way I roll every week.
Where's
well, whatever. So, yeah, well, start collecting that hunter gear.
That's good. It's a smart move. So what I've done, Cody, is because I'm just trying to be extra super trolly, I've edged out my Cryptarch on all three characters.
Are you doing public events every day? If you're going to be on, you might as well be doing them. If you're going to be...
I'm way heady on that one.
So you want me... Should I ascend those Void Fang vestments? Because those are 155 strength.
No, because as soon as you switch out the armor... See, here's the thing. I don't want you to worry too much about it. This is just something that's playable for now, because as of Tuesday, the armor doesn't matter.
Okay.
As of this
so
Tuesday...
So what do you want me to ascend to get to 34?
What I would do is I would first ascend the... finish out the Obsidian Mind.
Okay.
The helmet you just had on.
Yeah, let me...
Go back to viewing you, because I'm watching your stream and I'm being stupid. Okay, so Obsidian Mind...
Okay.
Just finish that out because it needs done.
Yeah.
And then the chess piece you have sitting there.
The purple one that's on me right now?
The only one you can do right now, yeah. Wait, how many you don't have the materials to do it. Fuck.
No.
All right. Well, go over to your inventory. How much do you have in terms of, like, stuff?
How many Hadronic Essence does she have?
None now.
Well, you have... Fuck.
Wouldn't the easiest route just be to run on 34? You get another Etheric Light? Or friggin'...
Yeah, the thing is, even with the Etheric Light to ascend something, you still have to... use Hadronic Essence to do the Ascension.
Yeah, but it only requires, like, 5.
Here's the thing. In the amount of time it took you guys to do that, it's 3 hours. She could get the Glimmer, buy a bunch of greens, and make the Hadronic Essence happen.
Nope, I can I can actually ascend that Apex Harmonic right now.
Do it. And then all you're working towards is that Exotic Helmet.
Mm-hmm.
Wait, so I don't understand. Does she have 4 things? At
Ding,
level
34.
Yeah, the only... Oh.
Check out what I'm...
had an ascended helmet.
Yep, check out what I'm wearing right now. 34.
Yeah, that's a much better build.
Mm-hmm.
Let me see what
she's wearing. The Apotheosis Veil. It'll work. I mean, it's enough. As long as she has it in her inventory.
That Apotheosis Veil's getting a year 2 upgrade. And...
Yeah.
Yeah.
So, it's good. To level 34, I'm happy with that.
Yeah, that's perfect. Everything else, though, then, now that you got your experience level, and you start asking the question of what I should or should not upgrade, just go watch that content reveal. They actually will show you right there which exotics are moving forward. Other than that, it won't really matter.
Well, you know, Jim understands that my brain is like Swiss cheese, moldy and full of holes, which is why I let him tell me what to do.
Hey, that works.
Because right, I'm like, please take responsibility for my actions.
Jim's Tama's manager, so I'm like,
he is. He's my handler.
I'm the snarky critic from New York. Like, I'm just fucking, I'm down just like giving. She really could work on it.
Yeah, he's my handler. I did this on my Titan too. I'm like, Jim, what do?
I haven't seen such lazy cheating out since Victorian 1500 plays. Please, it's not Shakespeare.
My goodness, it was a disgrace. Skolas was laughing at us the entire time. I was embarrassed.
So what are you guys gonna do the rest of the night?
Oh.
Just gonna fucking.
I'm not gonna be on much longer. I'm just grinding a couple bounties.
I'm gonna go have a cigarette and maybe stream some Diablo here in a little while.
Well then, peace out, fellas. I'm about to run like some trials and then I'm gonna go to bed, probably. So.
Cool. Thank you again so much for that.
No problem.
It was a good team, and your strategy was perfect.
Yeah, no problem. Talk to Jim about the 18th, about raiding, if you're available. I still haven't filled that whole team, so.
Okay, I'm available.
You guys could both do that. That'd be cool. But anyways, I gotta go.
Okay, good night.
Cheers.
Catch y'all later.
All right, I'm gonna get out of Destiny. The stream is gonna go dark for a little bit, and I'll be back in 5 to 10 minutes. Because reasons.